Welcome to KG5 Park for what a great night tonight, Tasmania versus Melbourne victory. More than 2,000 people in the stands and still half an hour to go. A tremendous match tonight, Tasmania in the green and red against victory in the away strip with their bright yellow and blue. All the action comes next.
Please welcome onto the field the players for Tasmania and Melbourne victory for tonight's match. Number 12, Ryan McCarrigan. Number 13, Alex.
Oh! These are the nights where, you know, partnerships have really come of age, and I think tonight is a really positive stepping stone of a partnership, and I think the community have embraced it, and I think, you know, we've got government ministers here tonight, we've got opposition people here tonight. I think it's a terrific step for football in Tasmania, and we can really launch together, and I think the work that John's done and the board have done has been terrific, and this is a result of a lot of hard work over the last couple of years, yeah.
Extremely pleased. It's a tremendous night for football, not only a night but a week. Obviously there's another a leg to this tour on Friday night in Launceston, and something we again hope the football community get behind. But it started with a junior clinic for over 200 children on Sunday, into a lot of community engagement, and into a match now with over 4,000 people. We couldn't be happier. Oh, I think the night went really well. There were limited lines, and everyone seemed to have a really good time. So if we can replicate that again, and those people go and are able to tell their friends and able to come back, then we're really limited by the size of the facility. I think the opportunities are endless.
Yeah, they were good. Yeah, they played in the right spirit. You know, they were competitive and made things hard for us. So I thought from our point of view, they provided good opposition.
Given the limited time we've had to prepare for this game, I'm very proud of the players and most importantly how we played football this evening and how we tried to play football against a professional A-League side. So very pleased with how we put ourselves on the park, yes. I actually didn't have a scoreline in mind, to be honest. It's a little bit academic what the score is, but very pleased that I'd like to say that we kept a respectable scoreline this evening. When you look through the four goals, the first two were, one was an error in playing out from the back, which is part of our football philosophy, and the second one was a poor pass, again trying to play out from the back. The third one a penalty, which actually brought about a yellow card for Paul, but this is how that happens in the game. Needed to make the tackle, which is good, and then the final goal, I potentially thought that our goalkeeper may have taken care of the initial pass forward into the box. So apart from that, pleased with how we put ourselves on the football park, yes.